cornerback. Push Manzada on 3rd and 6, motions to the left. Waiting on the snap. Flacco back. Back near midfield. He got hit. He got away from it. He rolls out to the right. The Browns are charging the defensive back at him, and they knock the ball loose as Joe Haden hit him and knocked him out of bounds at the 46-yard line of the Browns.
Play action. Glennon steps up. Looking down the field, he underthrew the receiver. It's tipped and intercepted by Dante Whitner. Crossing midfield. And the former Ohio State Buckeyes.
Coming into this game, they have
9 for the Falcons. Ryan looking deep for Jones. And it is intercepted. Joe Haden.
Throw. They're backed up in their own end zone. I think it was a bad decision to try to throw the football here. Especially at Joe Haden, who's one of the very, very best cover guys in the NFL. Tremendous play by Joe Haden.
Empty backfield, 3rd down. Here's Vic. Back to pass. Pressure coming. Ruben hit him, and the ball's deflected and stolen and picked off. Here comes Joe Haden. Haden to the 40. 35. Cutback 30. 25.
Defensive play their hearts off. I mean,
holding on the offense. That penalty is declined.
There you go.
Receptions with 213. Now Dalton will throw.
And it is picked off again by Joe Haden. Touchdown Cincinnati.
Can't miss the receiver inside. It'd be late. And he misses A.J. Green inside where Joe Haden has the easy pick six.
Strength of the arm. Texans hustle to the line on 3rd and 1. Mallett looking deep for Hopkins into the end zone. And it is.
Second and 3, Dalton, the throw, and it is intercepted off the deflection. It's just a hair out in front, and A.J. can't get there, but if you watch, look at, let's see, right there, too far out in front, and Haden keeps his hands right there. Oh, it hits his back.
And it takes it right off his back. You know, Haden last week.
Right in the last, how many years? Since 69, yep.
Play action. Throwing on the run, complete, Heath Miller, oh, he lost the ball, and Cleveland might have it again. They do.
Your screen, Hilton's number 13, Luck looking there on the slant, and he gets him. And Hilton makes the catch, but tackle quickly, now fumbles, and who's going to recover? That he was down, if the Browns got it, they do. So the catch, let's see the replay.
Hilton catches the ball. Watch him violently bring that right hand in. That causes the ball.
From 53 yards, Carpenter is 4 out of 5 from 50 or more yards this season. This kick is blocked. I think that's Joe Haden coming off the edge. Joe Haden did get in there to block it.